Good afternoon to all of you, and a very warm welcome to the Institute on my behalf, though I'm sort of joining in late to give extend a welcome to you. So, Marti Subrahmanyam is not just an alumnus and a distinguished alumnus, but a very engaged alumnus. He's a frequent visitor. He has been advising us on many matters, particularly with regard to the business school, the management studies department. Since he's a very well-known professor of finance and economics at Stern School in New York University. His brother also is here today, Venkatesh, and he's from Canada. The family has already endowed the Best Teacher Award in the Institute. It's a very coveted award. It's given to one teacher every year. The five or six, I can't remember the exact number, that have received it since its founding are really, you know, recognized across the Institute by everybody as exemplars. It's been a wonderful award to have created. And today, the family, in particular Professor Subrahmanyam, is creating a chair in the teacher award is in his mother's name, I guess, right? And this one is in his father's name, the Marti Mannariah Gurunath Institute Chair in Chemical Engineering. And the first occupant of the chair is also here today, Raghunathan Rengaswamy, who is also an alumnus of the Institute. So who will read the citation of the chair? Should I do it? Okay, HOD will come and do it. So the head of the department, Pushpavanam Zach, who is in charge, because Nagarajan is not here, he will come and read the citation. But before I hand over the floor to him, I want to extend our deepest gratitude to Professor Marti Subrahmanyam, his brother Venkatesh Manna, and the entire family who are all here today for this wonderful gesture. Second gesture, I would say, and really we are grateful. But above all, we are really grateful for both he and his sisters and brothers' personal engagement with the Institute on a continuing basis. Thank you, Marti.
Thank you, Professor Ramamurthy. members of my family who are assembled here today, ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all of you. It's a real privilege for me to stand before you to celebrate the centenary of my late father, Marti Mannariah Gurunath, on the occasion of the inauguration of this chair that my family has instituted in his memory. Five members of my immediate family have studied at this august institution. My brother Venkatesh was mentioned by the director, my sister Rama, who's here, and two of my nephews, Dhananjaya and Satish. My family, going back several generations, has been connected to the field of engineering. My great-grandfather graduated from Guindy Engineering College in 1889. Followed by my grandfather 30 years later, 1919. To carry on the family's tradition, several younger members of my family have also graduated in engineering from distinguished universities around the world. So this chair is a small token of our gratitude for all that we have received in our respective careers. For me, in the almost 57 years of association with this institution, which is an exemplar of Jawaharlal Nehru's terminology that we have all adopted, Temple of Modern India. My father, Marti Mannariah Gurunath, hailed from a family that had been in the salt manufacturing industry for several generations. He achieved high distinction as a Sanskrit scholar, but he was drawn back to his traditional family business, as was common in those days. Despite his lack of formal technical education, he taught himself the basic principles of chemistry and chemical engineering and set out to reform what was then a very traditional manufacturing operation with little change over the centuries. He was among the first in India to produce refined salt, something that's very common today, and material that had the high sodium chloride content demanded by the then growing inorganic chemical industry. He helped improve bulk loading facilities in Tuticorin Port, which is now, of course, a major port, and started exporting to the Far East way back in the 1950s. He started extracting byproducts such as gypsum, magnesium chloride, bromine, and other chemicals with newly emerging technologies. In the 1960s, he was intrigued by the prospect of fortification of salt with nutrients such as iodine, iron, calcium, etc., and became among the first to do so in the world. He was an early developer of processes to improve the stability of nutrient absorption while minimizing the discoloration of table salt. His pioneering work has been continued to this day by my brother, Venkatesh Mannar, who is a world-renowned expert in the field of micronutrition. It is fitting, therefore, that we are today inaugurating the Marti Mannariah Gurunath Chair of Chemical Engineering Practice. And we are delighted that the first occupant of this chair will be Professor Raghunathan Rengaswamy, Institute Chair Professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering. Professor Rengaswamy is a leading expert in working in the fields of data science, controls, fuel cells, and other chemical engineering problems. He directs the activities of the Senai lab, which is at the leading edge of solving industrially challenging problems. My father would have been delighted to hear of this choice. Let me offer my congratulations to Professor Rengaswamy. I'll now hand it over to Professor Pushpavanam, who is the head of the Department of Chemical Engineering, to present the citation for the chair. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah, so my name is Pushpavanam. I'm standing in for Nagarajan, who's the chairman of the department. Nag is currently out of the country, and it's my pleasure to be here on this happy occasion. I want to first thank Professor Marti Subrahmanyam and his family for instituting this chair, and I'm very glad that they have chosen the Chemical Engineering Department for the chair. Thank you very much. And rather than read something about Raghu from a piece of paper, I thought I'll just talk about Raghu. And I've known Raghu for almost 25 years, last 10, 12 years as a colleague. And about that time, we were trying to build strength in the area of process systems engineering in the department. And Raghu was one of the people whom we were after. I was the chairman of the department when we hired Raghu. And very glad that we were able to successfully attract him and convince him to join IIT Madras. Today, the chemical engineering department has possibly the strongest group in process systems engineering, if not in India, at least in the whole world. It's always difficult when you relocate from the US. You spend 10, 15 years in the US, you come back with a family, you have wife, kids, and I think IIT Madras, you know, did everything it could to make him happy and, you know, ensnare him here. And he has been one of the poster boys of the department. He has, in addition to all the papers and publications that he has three startups to his credit. And they're all incubated in the research park. They're doing very well. And we are very happy for that. I think one of the things about Raghu is he brings in a lot of energy, enthusiasm, and excitement. And the fact is he enjoys whatever he's doing. And that's one of the key reasons why he's been so successful. I'm not going to read out statistics, but one of the things that he has, one of the largest research groups in the department is Raghu's research group. Students are attracted to him, MS, PhD, MTech students, and he also successfully converts the master's students into the PhD program. And I think that's something which he has been successfully doing over the last so many years. And I think it's very befitting, and I'm very happy that he's chosen as a chair professor. Thank you.
I request the donor, Professor Marti, of this chair to honor the chair occupant. For that, I welcome Professor Raghunathan Rengaswamy to the stage. I request the chair occupant to say a few words.
I'm really grateful to be here. I first want to thank Professor Marti Subrahmanyam for instituting this chair. Very happy to be the first occupant. And I'm also very happy to hear about the chemical engineering connection. So I was just thinking, Professor of Finance and a chemical engineering chair, I didn't know that there was such rich chemical engineering tradition. I'm really thankful for that. This is a time to kind of say thanks to all the people who have helped me through your career. And as all of us know, if you're a faculty in academics, your career starts in a research lab. And I was extremely fortunate to be in a research lab where whatever we were doing at the time is the flavor of the season today. So for that, I want to thank my advisor, who happens to be here in the audience, Professor Venkat from Columbia University. I was fortunate to start working on data science, AI, and ML, and so on in 1990s in his lab. So for that, I really thank him. So while the lab tells you how to do research and start your career, then it's the research group that really matters, and that's where I've been incredibly fortunate to have wonderful graduate students all through my career, spanning now 25 years. I've had about 25 graduate students I have gotten out of my lab, several of them in faculty in different institutes. I'm really thankful that some of them are here also in the audience, so that's another wonderful feeling. And of course, the most important thing for all of this is for your family to be supporting you through your life. And I'm very happy, large contingent of my family is also here. And finally, I want to say what a privilege it is to be working at IIT Madras. I remember myself as a small kid crossing the walls of IIT Madras, wondering if I will ever get inside to IIT Madras, and luckily JEE worked out, and I got in, and of course I have to, it's really a privilege to come back to the same institute that had such a big impact on you, and to be a faculty in the same institute, and to be contributing in whatever fashion and manner you can to the institute. So that's been a real privilege for me. So I'm all in all, pretty happy and grateful for whatever has transpired till now. And I hope I can do more to keep the name of IIT Madras flying as high as possible. Thank you all very much. Yeah.